Hey there, welcome back. This is Angel's Calamity, and you're going to be watching my part 10 Let's Play of The Evil Within 2. And now this time, we're actually going to get with the main story. Or, well, maybe? I'll do my best. No promises. Alrighty then, here we are in the safe house. And I'm going to do a quick checkaroo and make sure everything's upgraded and all the ammo we can have is made and all that kind of fun stuff. Oh, hell no. Do you hear that? I'm safe, right? I'll just sit right here. Until this bitch pisses off. She can't be in the safe house, right? Right? Oh, I'm scared right now. The screen's getting distorted. I'm afraid. I'm still gonna wait. How dare she? This is my safe house. This is my place. This is not acceptable. Now I'm afraid that if I back out of it, she's gonna be right there. I'm afraid. Alright, I've been sitting here long enough and I've had enough. Nothing's happening. I'm gonna try to exit out and see if she jumps out and gets me. Here we go. No? She's gonna be behind the damn door. You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care. Oh, not that door. How about this door? Guess not. Alright, well, before I go out to the big world and being scared over practically nothing, I'm gonna pop into the mirror real quick and see if I can't upgrade Sebastian a little bit more. Oh, we have a new slide to look at. That's right, that's right. Alright, what do we got? Hello, kitty. Get your fat head out of the way.
Go on.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, that's lovely. Missing a slide. Tragic fire kills child and nanny. Home engulfed in flame. Police investigating. Talk to Kidman.
Kidman. No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Okay. Good to know. Stand up. Alright, let's continue. Oh! Oh, thank you! What a good kitty. What a good kitty. Alright, let's go get them upgrades. That cat has got to represent something. It really does. There's got to be some reason. Maybe Lily had a cat? I don't know. Reflexes automatically evade enemy attacks with a set probability. Certain attacks cannot be dodged by the reflexes skill. Score! Hey, I'm pretty good at getting stupid injured, so... whatever. Alright, that all done. Let's go. Sweet. Now, this is where we're going. I don't believe we have any other things to distract us. We done that. We just couldn't do this one because it was locked up and everything else we have done. So let's do it. You know, I'm glad I find that's what they're doing, because those noises sound a whole lot worse than what they... yeah, you get the idea. Let's see if this works. Okay, let's shoot this off. hoping they would come out. Hey. I want you guys to come over here in this pile of oil so I can light you on fire. Come on. Here, kitty kitty, don't jump up on the roof with me, though. You gotta come around over this way. That'd be fantastic. You're gonna come up here, aren't you? Oh shit, where'd you even come from? What the crap? Come on, follow me this way. This way, this way. Very nice. Nice and orderly. Come on. What the hell? What just shot at me? Seriously? What just shot at me? Come on, this way. You too. One for everybody. Why did not the barrel... Oh, the barrel only has so many times it lights on fire. Fantastic. That's alright. I can take one of them, can't I? You'd think I could. Well, that was pretty easy. Alright. I wanted to check out what was over here, and I found some zombies, so of course I removed them. Was there even anything in here for me to remove them? Was there... What is this? That looks entertaining. And these dead guys here also look entertaining. Alright, let's pull it, see what happens. Oh. Oh! Well, what's in
there?
Hopefully
that did the trick.
What's in there? I said I would be doing it. I still am gonna do it, but we're just doing this little itty bitty detour first here. Just itty bitty. Teeny tiny. Is there nothing in there? Alright. Alright. Well, what? What's in here? Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Just in case. Just in case. I'd rather not have to use my 3 shells, but just in case. Hey, guy. You got some gunpowder. I'll take that. Sweet. What is this? A fuse. Sure, I'll take that, too. I don't think there's anything in here. I think it's just a scare tactic. I don't know. We'll find out here in a second. Nope. Yeah, I went around the long way. Don't judge me. I'm not. Okay. I know it's not the damn ghost lady because it's not singing. Alright. Okay, there's a barrel here though. I'm worried about the barrel. Was I just locked in here? Let's kick that over for just in cases. No, handgun. Alright. Yeah, I think I was locked in here. What the crap is going on? It's gonna be like some freaking... Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Just let me out, okay? Just let me out. It's gonna close the last instant. There was items on the other side of that gate, but it was building up too much tension for me to go poke around all that much. Another time for sure. But I got an axe. So that's a good thing. Yay. We still gotta deal with that truck eventually. I mean, I guess we don't have to. We could leave it there for eternity, but you know. It's whatever. Okay, so right now I'm wandering around, clearing out the rest of the zombies in the area, and just collecting a couple items, because I know that's going to be a fight. You know, I know it's going to be just, what's in here? Probably another bench room. Ooh, some goodies. Look at that. Yay! What's pipe. Yeah, I need that. And, huh? What? What? What the fuck? Okay. was weird. Just collecting stuff and randomly it goes blue and starts making thumping noises. What even is that? Okay. I thought it was a woman. It was weird. I panicked a little. But it's alright now. That's very weird. Oh shit. What the fuck? Uh-uh. No. 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 Uh-uh. Can't do this right now. Mm-mm. Nope. Alright, I needed a minute. I needed a minute. And I theorized. When I took my minute, I theorized that they're not gonna actually... This is just a scare tactic. It's just a jump scare, make you panic that you're trapped in a small room. Just a scare. That's all it is. It's a scare. And it's doing a very good job, because you're trapped in this tiny room, and there's not shit you can do about it. Alright, I can do this.
Damn, it's that thing again.
Nope. Mm-mm. Yeah, no. There's not much I can do, so if she comes in here to get me, she comes in here to get me. I don't even care. She can come in and get me. See? Scare tactic. Oh, lovely. What? What? Okay, then. Can I go back in there? Do I even want to? Weird as shit. Weird as shit. Alright, where I need to go is over there. It means I need to take out that thing, but first, real quick, I'm gonna examine this corner. Okay.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh, lovely. Here we go.
Those things will kill her if I don't do something.
Here we go. So, let me try this. We got an explosive. Yeah, let's try that. That should do it. The explosive can take care of those fuckers. And we can give her a shotgun. And then maybe some freaking handgun. There we go. Did the shotgun take care of him? Or is there still more over there? Let's find out. Alright, like a boss. What are you doing? Hi, hold still. Hold still. What the crap? That was right on him. Ugh. Okay. Let's... Alright, I'm wasting all my damn ammo. I'm just gonna go freaking up close and personal this bitch. Wait, unless he's dead. Oh, looks like he's dead. Sweet! Alright, why am I sneaking? Took care of these fools. Yes, take all of the things. Wait, did she leave? Is there anything else out here that I missed? I don't think so. Jeez, it's another Cedar Avenue. Shit, it's gonna be more stupid shit. You watch. Real quick, let me reload everything. Yeah, you better reload that. Let's reload that. Let's get harpoons. There we go.
It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Not gonna end well. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's hope she's not gonna try anything now. It's gonna be a freaking scare, man. I know it. I'm ready for you. Hi.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married,
what?
Mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
What?
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter. She's 6 years old. Her name is Lily.
I haven't seen any kids out there. Nothing but those things.
Damn it.
6 years old? Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Poor Thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her.
Interesting. So does that mean she's actually a person inside of this thing? Or is she just part of the program?
So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird. Kept looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change. Skin bubbling up. It was horrible. Next thing I knew, he was trying to kill me, too.
Interesting.
So they used to be regular citizens. What's causing them to change like this?
I don't know anything. I can't
from the first game, Sebastian.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
Sweet. Because I want that shit. I want all of that shit. Whatever. Yes, all of the handgun bullets. Please and thank you. Is there anything else in here? I like how the door's just wide open while we're trying to, you know, keep her safe and all that. Just wide open door. Just come on in, Zambies. Just come on in. Anything in the bathroom? I hope she doesn't need to use the toilet. Shit. She's gonna have to poop in a bucket or something. Alright, I think we're done here. Got anything else to say? Nope, we're good. Alright, let's go. Maybe the door will close after us. Is it gonna close? Can I close it? Like, the door needs to be closed. Well, fantastic.
Wish I could do more for her. But finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.
Totally. What the shit? No. Not this shit again. Nope, I don't want to play. I am not gonna play. I'm out of here. I'm not playing this damn game. Mm-hmm, that's what I thought. I'm not doing it. Not right now. Ghosty lady, I will deal with you later. I'm not dealing with you right now. Alright. I guess that was my hint to get back to it. Really? Really? That's what you get. Stomper, stomper, stomper. Hiding underneath a damn car. Really? That's just low. Freaking game, man. It's just low. Hope it's something good. Oh, it was the bottle that I broke. Fantastic. I'm gonna go save real quick before dealing with this lovely mess over here. Alright, the question is, how the hell do we even tackle this mess over here? Because we've got two, and then we've got that one over there. Maybe we can have a nice convenient crossbow bolt that'll explode and take care of our problems for us if we can get both of them together. That'd be fantastic, Miss Dabby. Oh, yes. Come this way. Right here. Yes, I like that. Right by my bushes. Yes. And nobody saw anything. This should handle it. Bye. There it goes. Yeah, now you're very dead. Sweet. I think that's all of them, really. And I'm auto-saving, so that's something, at least. Let's collect our spoils. Oh, here he comes. Come on, buddy. Got a present for you. Come on, atta boy. Turn around. There you go. Don't pay any attention to the guy in the bush. Now, see, wasn't that lovely? That was really nice, wasn't it? I liked it, so. Let's go in the bushes. I like the bushes. Yeah, rah rah to you too. You better turn around. You better walk away from me. That's right. I'm just getting closer and I'm gonna gank your ass. I hope I can be hidden in this bush. Probably not. Guess I'm kind of hidden. Worst that happens, I run for it. These guys are quickly losing their terror for me, unless they just happen to pop out. Yeah, turn around, please. You don't see nothing. Nope. Nothing here. Nothing to see here. Carry on, citizen. In the head. Oh, shit. I'm on fire! Hiding in the bush. Nope. Nobody even gave a shit that I just stabbed their buddy in the head. It's cool, man. You keep doing you, man. You just keep doing you. I think that's the only one over there. There's one over there. Now, if I stab this one, that guy's gonna come barrel one after me, isn't he? I don't even know if I can get close enough to stab him. Oh, there's another one over here. What the crap? Okay, he's got some freaking... Yeah, he's easy. Let's see. Set off a chain reaction here. Okay, no. Just a little handgun. Handgun. Make this easy on everybody. Yep. They don't even care. Nobody gives a shit. Oh, he may give a little shit. Well, he's got an axe. I may need that axe. Come on, friend. There you go. Turn around. Walk back to your post. Nothing to see here. There you go. That's it. Just like that. Don't look behind you. Oh, no, shit. That other guy's watching. He's watching his buddy. It won't hurt to come over here and collect us some brain goo, though, that's for sure. Some good old-fashioned brain jelly. Alright, now, gonna wander our way over here and take out a Zambi. Because they're the scourge of this earth. And I will destroy them all. One at a time, if necessary. Yeah, I don't care if you can see me, because I'm gonna kill your buddy. And then I'll deal with you. Come on. I don't care. Come here. That's what I thought. Well, now what? Is there more? Where is he? Where the hell is this fool been at? Seriously. Oh, he's over there. I'm not afraid of you. You're not going to remember me after I dig up into the damn bush. You don't know shit. Yeah, look at you. You don't know shit. Where did he go, George? Which way did he go? Not here, certainly. And yeah, that's the end of that. That's all she wrote. And I actually think I got them all over here. I think I'm good. Oh, look at that. Some more brain jelly. Fantastic. My washer was being loud again. Alright. Where are we at? We're getting there. We're certainly getting there. I just want to make sure there's no more zombies out here. I don't want to have one of them come up behind my ass. Well, I am trying to get scared by a freaking ghost. I don't need that kind of stress in my life, you know? And before I go over there, I'm gonna go back to the safe house again, get me some coffee, and save my game. Because I am paranoid. Oh, there's something shiny over here. I need to go save. Something's gonna crawl out at me, though. That's just the way this is. Some gunpowder. Oh, and there's a first aid kit. Oh, I need that in my life, but I already have one. Because I'm freaking a frugal Scrooge when it comes to using my supplies when I'm playing this game. So now I'm gonna go save. Promise. Alright, let's do this. We are finally, we are saved and we are approaching the pit stop where I guess the voice is coming from. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it, do it, do it. We're gonna be brave and valiant and tired, because I'm tired. I'm afraid of a trap. Oh, come on. The door's open and everything. There's gonna be a trap. That's just the way this works, man. There's always a trap. Every damn time without fail. Alright. Oh no, it wasn't. What did I see then? From back there, it looked like the door was open. Maybe just the way the window was, I guess. What was that? No comments on that, Sebastian? Like at all? Yes, I know. I know. I know it's here. Oh, right there. Okay. Let's do it. Nothing? There we go. I don't know why I did that last time. That's a very good question. What if I just walked away? I kind of want to know. Let's find out. If I just walked away from it won't let me. Okay. Oh. This is not going to go well. Would you push open the door? Open the door, Sebastian.
Lily? Are you here?
You know she's not.
Dad. Where'd she go?
It's been years. Upon years. No way to track? I have visitors. Alright, guess there's no signal here, so. How could he really think? How many years ago did he say? It was like 20-something years? That she would... Oh, that's not creepy. Okay. You guys saw that, right? Just, you know, I heard that. For some reason, I don't think this is going to be quite as terrifying as the ghost woman. Like, yes, this has got some tenseness to it. Just, I don't get the feeling of utter helplessness from what's going on here right now. I don't get that feeling of...
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
There's probably gonna be a jump scare. You're gonna be behind him.
Damn it. Alright, calm down. How do I get in there?
Oh, that's not obvious at all. Not at all. Can we crouch? What are you doing? Crawl through. Could have at least looked first. You are no detective. Okay. So, why do I want to open that door? Take? What is here?
It's Lily's doll.
Oh.
She's been here.
That a girl. Steps are far too uniform to be one of those creatures. And she went out
Lily.
The window.
Oh my god, she's in trouble.
I'm sure that
Someone
was a while
chasing
ago.
Her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Okay. Because once again, this was many years ago, Sebastian. She came here years ago. Whatever, maybe I'm wrong. Very distinctly possible that I'm wrong. I don't even care. What is... What? What? What is that? What in the name of all hell was that? I don't like growly growlies. Pop out underneath the table. You're gonna throw that table at me, aren't you? Seems like the logical choice. Or jump into the window. Right? No? Yeah, surprise, surprise. Okay. Right now, so I'm gonna run back to the safe house and save it. But alright, here I am, back again. I found a statue. Now I kind of want to go around this side of the spoopy building here. Ah! Lawn decorations! Ah! Get you chair. Yeah, that's right. Get the hell out of it. I'm taking this chair. I might need to sit down. You know what? I knocked it over. Forget it. Get off the chair. Thank you. Garbage bags! Ah!
Alright, oh. Lily. Where did you run off to?
Alright. I don't know what that meant, but... can we not move? Okay.
What the... Another signal.
Okay.
Good.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Is that one of those spoopy houses?
Where are you?
What'd you say, behind you? Or where are you? What?
Where are you?
I don't know what she's saying. The munchkin wants to watch. There's literally nothing in this people. Uh-oh. Forgot I could do that. That might have come in handy. Oh, well. I wonder. This is going to be one of those dumb things that I do. Oh, okay. Scared for a minute. How is someone going to get into this parking spot? Really? How is anyone going to get in this parking spot at all? This one, yeah, I could see it if you got a little compact car, but other than that, none of those parking spots are even feasible at all. Whatever. Does this mean I get to explore a little bit more? Woohoo! The pit stop. Yeah, I know. Wait, that's where we've been, game. Uh-oh. What is it? Okay. Oh, what the hell is that? You know what time it is? It's sniper rifle time. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's also shotgun time. Come here. They're not that bad. They're a little creepy, but... Ah, their movement, so... Where is it? Damn, would you die? Where'd the other one go? I know there's another one. I saw it. Where did you go? My freaky. Where did you go? I wanna know. My freaky. I wanna know. Where did you go? Oh. Alright, whatever. He wants to hide. I don't got time for his shit. I don't got time. I got places to be, people to see. You know what I mean? But just to be on the safe side, I am gonna save again. Because I'm a save whore. I really am. Party in the back of this truck. Ooh. Okay, moving on. Oakley dokley. Saving complete. Let's see where we're at here. Resonance. Follow the resonance of Lily's voice. Okay. All I can think of is the anime Soul Eater. One of the openings is Resonance, and I really like that song. Oh, this is the door we got locked in with the ghost. Can we go in here again? I just kind of... Do I dare? Do I dare go in there again? Yes, I'm going to go in here again. This is where that I freaked out earlier. I really don't see anything spoopy happening now. Okay. That's disappointing. Well, it is and it isn't. So, let's go that way. Oh, this way? But I was oh, hi.
Let's try this again.
There she is. Okay. Are we playing proverbial hide and seek? Well, I'm really glad I got rid of the enemies in the area. And yeah, we're playing. Well, I guess he's finally being a detective. He's detecting. Even though this seems really unlikely that these are, you know, real detective skills he's using right now. You know what I mean? Follow the glowing footsteps.
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Apparently she's still kicking it. I still want to know how this girl is still a girl. Okay, what now? Okay. Which is where? Over there? Okay. Oh! Our crafting bench is in here. Let's go craft some shit! Sweet. And I can't craft anything because I'm all full of everything, so. Whatever! This way? Alright. I'm digging it. I got you. I'm picking up what you're laying down. Hop. Hop, there she is. Well, not she, but like the residue. Your leftover emotions or whatever the heck it is. I don't know. We're playing hide and go scare. That's what we're playing.
Oh, thank God.
What? Those are bare feet, and they look too big to be hurt. But we just saw her run that way. Did she run? I don't understand. What?
It looks like she stopped here to hide.
Yeah. That's not even where her feet are. Why did her footprints not go that way? What? Okay.
She must be in that warehouse.
I don't want to go in that warehouse.
Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Is that the warehouse that we were just in that I got a herd that... I don't want to. You got anything to say about this? Of course you don't. You don't got shit to say about nothing. Oh, that's helpful. Just, you know. Wherever, I guess. Alright. I was hoping that, you know, it would not be the same location we went into earlier. But of course it is. Is that a zombie out here? It is not. I'm so glad I went and killed all those suckers already, because that would be a pain in the ass. See, I wasn't just uselessly wasting time. Not entirely. See? And it's already open and waiting for us! Yay! I'm kind of worried that it's gonna scare me. You know what?
Lily?
Yep. We were just here. Okay, if she was here...
Lily?
Should have let us know before. Yep, it's gonna do the same. Yeah.
Shit.
Is a guy gonna walk over here?
Lily?
No. His body's completely gone, of
course. Lily? Lily. It came from upstairs.
Yeah, of course it did. Of course. But. We can. Maybe. I guess we cannot climb on top of this crate. How? Oh. Of course! course. How did she get through there? Did she put the board back?
She probably crawled through
okay.
here.
Thank you for answering my question.
Gotta get through.
Because climbing the fence would
She's
have been...
She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
My question is, why is she still a little girl? Yeah. That's my main question here. What? I thought I just saw something. Maybe... I don't know. I'm seeing crap. I thought I saw something to pick up. And... Oh, that's a leg. I thought it was a bottle. What are those? I hear somebody. He sounds like he's over there, so... Let's, yes, this is what I wanted, these weapon parts. I like weapon parts. I also like quick escape routes. I do. Truly I do. Now most people would probably go, no, fuck that, I'm out of here. But I kind of want to see what's going on. Especially, he's got an axe, this has got to happen now. Oh. Hi. Is he gonna, he's gonna boogie me. I'm ready for you. Where'd he go? Where did you go? I know that's kind of getting old, I'm sorry. But I find it entertaining, so. Guess if you're watching me, that's something, right? Handgun bullets, completely worth this maze-like journey. Right? 9 bullets, though. That's like a whole one dead zombie. Okay, he did jump me, make jump scare me a little bit. I'm gonna use my axe on him. Because he's got another one. Alright, see? See? It's alright. I forgive him. That's what he was supposed to do. That's what he was scripted to do. Let's climb this ladder here. Let's see what's on the other side. It's a long ladder. Okay. Were we supposed to do that? Could we not? Wait a minute. If it's wasting time, I'll cut it out. I'm gonna go check the stairs. Because I want to see if I'm missing something. Alright, here is the stairs. Let's find out. What's up the stairs? Is it? Okay. Okay, it looks like something completely different than what's over there, so gonna go find out. Alright, let's find out what's out here. What's up here? What's going on? Hopefully this is not the way we're supposed to go, because I kinda wanna... Oh, cool! Oh, a workbench. Sorry, kitty. I just crushed my kitty's foot. Sorry, kitty. Her name is Vega, and she's pesty. What's that? I like that. What's this? Report number 00654, core displacement, infrastructure report 1501, seismic trigger event this afternoon. System checkup revealed disengagement of core, sent recovery team for preliminary scout. Report filed to Mobius HQ shortly before outside contract loss, 1632, core tracking unsuccessful. Minor temporal displacement but no major structural damage. Citizenry beginning to make call center inquiries. 1803, core still offline, minor fissures forming in City Hall area, citizenry remaining calm, but unease is growing, losing atmospheric control, temperature drops in double digits. 2300, another seismic trigger, City Hall fissure becoming critical, separation imminent if core isn't restored, Mobius Alpha team has arrived to aid in core search. Okay, that's real fascinating, important stuff there. What is it? Woo, high-grade weapon parts. Weapon parts. And we still, we can't really craft anything. We can do a weapon upgrade, though. Woo! I have been doing these, Little bit. I don't think we need to use weapon parts right now. Let's save the weapon parts. That is a syringe, isn't it? Yeah, and I don't use them all that much. So, yeah, I'm still full health. Sweet. Get the hell out of here. Damn door. What's around this corner? Okay. Nothing. What's behind this door? Yeah. Just tell that door who's boss.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Not here. Why does she have more than one doll? Like, I don't know, man. Oh. I find myself ducking to try to see the guy's face. He's gonna jump. Didn't scare me. I was ready for it. Didn't scare me.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
Trophy earned, taken.
Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit, not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
So this was where I was supposed to go, damn it. Oh well, it's always time to go back and go up the stairs. Woo, I got some gunpowder. Woo! Alright, now I'm going, unless anything fun happens, I'm going to skip to what's up the stairs over there. Oh, what's this? What? It's a freaking ghost. Gosh. Sebastian! Okay. I don't think so, though. It's not gray. It's not grayscale. Who are you supposed to be? Oh, no. No. No! I want to go up those stairs, damn it! Can you please? Why is it telling me I'm making noise? I just want to go back. Can I? I want to go up those stairs! Wow, we're going really slow. Let's pick it up a notch. I'm going to use my handgun, because I have most ammo for that. Alright, yes, we get it. We're in his gallery again. Yeah, it's fantastic. No investigating. Okay, yeah. I've kind of seen this a whole bunch of times at this point. What's it say? Randall Figg. Wasn't that not the name of one of those offices over there or something? I don't know. All of his creepy blood splatters. Okay, I get it. Real scared. Terrified. Smile for me. Okay, yeah.
There you are.
No, he's just
a... Where's Lily? Can't let him get away again.
Yeah, he's not really there. What? He's gonna tell me I have to follow him. I just want to look at what's up the stairs, damn it. That's all I want. I just want to go up the stairs. Well, I'm up the stairs, so... Something. Okay. What is up here? What is up here? Are you kidding me? Oh, there is a door.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
Okay, yeah, I get that. What's behind the door? Oh, so absolutely nothing. Okay. Fantastically wonderful waste of my time. Yay! Hope our murderer man is patiently waiting outside for me to follow him. He probably is, right? He's polite. Okay. Honestly, he doesn't scare me all that much. Yeah, smile for me. That's terrifying. No, not really. I mean, he did pop up and make me jump that one time, but that was about it. Okay. Climb on top of the box, because, you know, it makes total sense. Oh, we're slowing down. Cutscene.
Hey! You!
He did wait.
Girl! Where is she?
I see you! What is happening? Oh, fun. Three of them.
Fuck.
Can we switch to my harpoon, please? Ah, okay. Excuse me. That was very rude. Why did I miss? Okay, this is all very rude here, guys. Come on now. Can we not act like civilized cretins and give me a damn minute? That's what I thought. Nope. I need a quick turn. Is there a quick turn? I think there probably is. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ah, you bastard. Come here. There's one behind me. There he is. What'd you get? What'd you get? I need to reload. I need to reload. Shit, I missed. Shit! Alright. Wasted two damn shotgun shells. Should just let him kill me. Ouch! I might get my wish. Come on! Get the hell away! Yeah, just kill me. Come on. Come on, kill me. One of you. Just please, just kill me. Kill me. You guys are the worst. I am literally just standing here. Kill me. Come on! Come on! I'm gonna kill you. Okay. Okay. It's scary. Oh, that is pretty creepy, though. Oh. Alright. The thing is, with the faces, it's kind of creepy. Shit, I'm about ready to die. Alright. Okay, this is not going well. So again, kill me, please. Kill me! Come on, I'm right here! Wow, when I'm actually trying to die, these guys are awful. What if I back you into a corner? These guys are just the worst if I'm actually trying to die. Really? I just need to try to die from the beginning. That's what I need to do. It takes too long to die on purpose. What is it? Really? Come on! Just one of you! Come on! Come on! What the crap? Come on! Maybe if I fight back. There we go. I had to fight. Alright, I'm ready this time. I'm ready this time. I am ready. Stay down. Alright. About damn time. Okay.
Shit, lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
Where's the other one?
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean,
yeah.
You're still alive.
Come on, let me look for the other crap.
Are you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Alright, now I can... Maybe not. I just want to get the other... Oh, lovely. Fantastic.
Oh,
I just cleared these damn streets. Damn it. I just got it all cleaned up, and then guys just go and just freaking respawn them, because that's fantastic. I need more items. I need more stuff. And things, and things, and stuff. My temporary goal is to get back to a safe house. That is all I care about right now, because I really need to save. I really, really need to save. And hopefully, I can finagle... What was over there? There's something over there. Another bottle. I can finagle my way to a safe house. But I also kind of want to go back over here and get the syringe that I left there. But if we go down to this safe house, which is the obvious point, we will have to continue. So I'm going to bip on over to this safe house. I know it's further away, but, you know, it's whatever. Shit. There's one right frickin' here in front of my safe house. This is bullshit. This is utter bullshit. What if I just make a run for it? I think I can do it. Bye. Bye. Nope. Not today, Satan. Not today. I'll deal with that later. We'll put a pin in it. First, I need some coffee. Alright, so I'm going to end this one here. In the next video, we will pick up and do some more crap. But until then, this is Angel's Calamity, part 10 of my Let's Play of The Evil Within 2. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.